from. He's got a couple minutes to pick that, and he's going to start now. We'll explain to you the rest of the procedure. I'll read you exactly the full script from the book, so I'll be right there. So after he's done picking the piece, then I have you open the floor, so you can have 5 minutes to prepare to sight read. And during that time, you can do anything except make a noise on your instrument. You can clap, you can sing, you can ask questions, and I'd urge you to take advantage of that. And you can silent your finger, just no sound. The air drum, whatever you can do to prepare. It used to be different, the conductor was clank, sing, and clap. Now the conductor cannot do that. In other words, it's on you. He could ask somebody to, or a section to clap or sing, or whatever. But that, he can't just give it to you. You guys have to figure it out yourself. And then I'll call time after 5 minutes, and you play it straight through as well as you can, and then we'll talk about it a little bit. First of all, how'd your performance go on stage?
Absolutely. I was
great. Yeah. Mr. Clark, how did you get a reaction? What I was going to say is, self-evaluation is important. How did you feel about how you played individually, or your section, or the band? I think that's almost as important as the scores you get from a judge, because he only heard you for 10, 15 minutes. You guys know what your capability is, and did you meet it, or are you going to work harder next time? So that's important. And sight reading is very important. I think that's a very important part of your musicianship. So, good luck with it.
Thanks, Rory.
Which one do you got?
We'll do this.
Pull out Silverado.